Maria Petrovna. Unhappy woman. For the first time in your life, you are in love.
Here, the order champagne, a triumph, my dear.
Tonight to end
with. Rose, you were incredible.
They seem to like it.
I have never heard a crowd make a noise like that.
It's your best production.
Are we in the mood for debauchery and...
Marcel, you are a dear, but a most forgetful man. I've told you that I plan to drive to the country.
Well done, darling.
Well done, you.
Have a lovely night. Come and see me when you can. Now come along, Hugo.
I'm ready, don't worry. I've done all the packing. There's no need to hurry.
Tonight was a wonder.
A soaring sensation.
The best thing is having my friend's admiration.
The perfect leading lady. Unique and true. Towering, magnetic, overpowering, the star the crowds adore. If they could only know you, your humor and humility, your strength and your fragility, they'd love you even more.
Now to top it all, you'll never guess who's turned up. You'll never recognize him. 12 years on and still as handsome.
Later, don't I ever get a minute to myself. I'll see him later. Alex, it's Alex. How long have you been standing there? You are a fool, you should have told me. Come on, let me see.
You were amazing. Now that's more like an audience. This time I must have been the only one who didn't throw you roses.
Now Hugo, be a dear and get our guest an Armagnac. It's on the bottom shelf. Why not have one yourself? Where to start?
It's been so long.
Come have a seat and tell me all your news.
Let me see.
George will love to hear it
all.
How
is my uncle?
He's at the house in Poe with Jenny. They really love it. I can't wait to leave all this and be with them again. No more stuffy dressing rooms. Tell Jean-Michel to bring my car round. We leave this evening. It's such a long and lonely journey. Why not come with me?
Are you sure you want me to accept?
Very well then. I accept! Here, have some Armagnac.
Hugo, I'm afraid that your trip is canceled.
Let me just make a very quick phone call.
I know how it is with old friends.
Well, join us by train in a week.
Janet, it's me here. Look, I don't think I can make it. No, it's not that I don't love you, but...
Have I changed?
No, not at all.
You're too polite. This face has had its day.
Don't be so silly.
Is it General Alexei?
I hardly think
so. 2 weeks without a script or a camera. I can't believe it. And then another madcap movie with Monsieur Cocteau. George is sweet. He says I'm like his favorite Chanson, very strong and beautiful, but hardly very sweet or subtle, and not too heady.
His head must be extremely strong, then I'm drunk already. What a life!
You're telling me!
What does Jenny make of all this fame?
Ask her yourself.
Do you think I ought to come?
My darling, you've become so bourgeois. We'll have to change that. The same old Alex, I should be flattered. You're never one to let a chance slip by.
I'll never understand you till the day I die. I'm sorry.
To put myself to bed. Why don't you go and forge another masterpiece instead?
Oh, Jenny, you're a monster. I should have had a son. It seems, alas, a father's lot is not a happy one.
You know I need my donkey.
Why can't you just count sheep? All right, you have your donkey. Now will you go to sleep?
I'm really thrilled for Mummy. Weren't they wonderful reviews? She'll be the toast of Paris. Mummy's always in the news.
You're right, it is amazing how the work keeps flooding in with appearances in London and movies in Berlin.
Now off you go to bed. I'll wake you when I hear the car.
Look, Jenny, go to bed. God, what a chatterbox you are. Jenny, you're a miracle. Is there nothing you conceal? Jenny, you astonish me, never hiding what you feel. And I've known many afternoons in warm Venetian squares, brief encounters, long siestas, pleasures old and new can't compare with you. You amaze me. Where did you come from? You do things champagne could never do. Crystal winters, crimson summers are the pleasures. I would trade them all for you. Pleasures old and new can't compare with you. Wild mimosa, the scent of evening, chartered rooms with sunlight breaking through, crazy soirees, lazy Sundays are the pleasures. I would trade them all for you. Sailing off in the night
on a silver lake, taking more from this life than I ought to take. Other pleasures I would trade them all for you.
She's managed to arrive ahead of schedule.
Wait till you see what I've got for you, darling. And wait till you see what I've got for you.
I wondered what had happened to you. Rose, you really should have let me know. Dear boy, you must meet Jenny.
Hello, cousin. Nice to meet you.
So you're the soldier. This is Alex, you remember. Yes, of course. You saw my last
really was phenomenal.
A truly blazing star.
Rose, you're a wonder.
All the dreams we've worked for have come true.
Big surprise, I can't be with you this weekend, but don't be cross, you should thank me. You wouldn't find me much fun. It seems my life is one enormous drama. Men are such a dreadful nuisance. I'll call you when I'm me again. C'est la vie, c'est l'amour. There is more to love, so much more than simply making love. That's easy. Gazing into eyes, pretty eyes, which could be any eyes. That's crazy. Hands are just hands. A face is just a face. They come and go. They're easy to replace. There is more to love, so much more than moonstruck escapades. That's nothing. There is peace of mind, so much peace in quiet company. That's something. Everyone but him seems wrong for me. Every time I feel there has to be more. If I could hear the music I heard then, I'd never let it fade away again. Now each time love reaches out to me, I can only feel there has to be so much more.
I trust you're staying for the vintage.
Oh, he mustn't miss it.
Alex, promise me you won't run off just yet.
There's lots of room.
I'm in no hurry. If it won't worry you, this could be something you'll regret.
No, that's really disappointing.
What on earth's the matter?
Julietta won't be with us this weekend.
What's happened now?
Same situation.
That girl's relationships are too involved to comprehend.
Looks like I'll never meet your friend.
One day you will, old chap. It's time I took my nap. Good Lord, the time has really flown.
Better run along. You'll have to manage on your own.
Part of me was always in these hills. This is where my eyes were opened. When life was young and we had time, I wonder why she brought me back here. Why invite me? Why entice me? Why rekindle old emotions?
With golden hair.
I've never seen one like you.
Not all us mermaids have silver tails. I have no tail at all.
Well, I've never seen any mermaids with knobbly knees. I'd say this tail was a touch too tall. Maybe a touch too tall.
Sailors would smash on my jagged rock, lured by my siren song.
It isn't the song of a siren that tortures men. That's where your theory goes sadly wrong. That's where it all goes wrong.
I thought you'd know better. You know nothing about mermaids.
You know nothing about sailors.
I do much more than you. If you were a sailor and heard my song, would you be
enough to go near your rock? I'd steer my galleon out to sea, lonely and lost at sea.
Has somebody stolen my copy of Brave New World? Why can't that woman leave things alone? My patience is wearing thin. Sorry for barging in.
Thank you.
the word, say it now, nice and loud.
What the hell then, Uncle? Jenny, you're a monster. You ought to be locked up.
Before I am, I think I'll dress for dinner. You mix the drinks.
She needs a Paris education. I've told you time and time again.
And wouldn't that be cozy? You could then have your very own Parisian. Alex, how can you even think of moving her away from this place? I mean, Alex, you of all people have found that leaving here is hard to face.
Yes, I love it here and always will. But Rose, it's not the views or the vines that keep me here. I stay year after year for something far deeper. Living in this house makes the past seem very near.
When the world was a playground, all train rides and laughter, and love in the morning, and Armagnac after.
Since leaving the army and being around you, I know I'm reliving the night that I found you.
But George, I couldn't hurt George. Oh, Alex, you know by now how much I love him.
So what is it you feel for Hugo?
Please understand, I'm not in love with him. He's a friend. He makes me laugh. That's all it is. Alex, can't you see that you mean much more to me? Alex, that's why I won't play the lover with you. What I did to you once wasn't easy to do. But I only have one life, not
hour of darkness, when the light is fading from the sky, when that time comes, I'll be ready. Death can hold no fear. I have done my living here. Earthly pleasure, and I've known many. All my life I've always lived for now. Who needs heaven? This is heaven. When that time comes, it isn't hard if you know how.
Champagne and tender sunset,
These are the times that life was made for.
Hard to believe that I'd forgotten just how perfect life can be. This magic place has rescued me.
The only one not here is Jenny. I might have known that she'd be late.
She'll be here. We can wait.
She said she had to dress for dinner. She's talked about it half the week. What a girl.
Quite unique.
To be the first man you remember, I want to be the last man you forget. I want to be the one you always turn to. I want to be the one you won't regret. May I be first to say you look delightful. May I be first to dance you round the floor. The very first to see your face by moonlight. The very first to walk you to your door.
Well, young man, I'd be delighted. There is nothing I would rather do. What could be a sweeter memory than sharing my first dance with you?
I want to be the first man you remember.
To sweep me off my feet.
I want to be the one you always turn to.
The first to make my young heart miss a beat.
Are far below us.
The moon has never felt so close before. Our first dance will be forever.
And may it lead to many more. I want to be the first man you remember.
Thank you. earth was all that shaking heads for? Grown-ups are strange, they're not grown up at all.
That dress belonged to George's first wife. Someone should have said before tonight. Years ago, mother wore it. Your father fainted at the sight.
Will you be lost to dance with me this evening? One final dance before you run away.
It's very late, but since it's you who's asking, one final dance would crown the perfect day. Game is up, we might as well come clean.
He is the first to make me feel a woman, the very first to make me fall.
Absent.
He has many talents.
How you didn't break your back, I'll never know.
No, nor will I.
Thank God for Sundays.
Not bad for one day's work.
Our war will be the talk of all.
Two more days, then off to Paris.
And a school for Jenny.
Did Jenny look a picture in that dress?
Indeed she did.
So like her mother. Shades of another time, of vintage nights, but I digress. Good Lord, the time. Oh well, God bless.
Alex, this has gone on long enough. What I mean is you and Jenny.
I'll be off now. See you both tomorrow.
Since you came, she's truly blossomed. But my friend, a flower is fragile. Heaven help you if you hurt her.
Why all this concern? God, you're hardly ever here. Your whole life is your career. Nothing else matters.
My career. We wouldn't eat if I had no career. You know that George lost everything. I do it all for George and Jen. I thought you knew that.
All right, I'm sorry.
Can't you see? What we three have is something very rare. In a word, it's happiness. Nothing in the world will ever tear apart the sweet existence we have spent a lifetime building.
Rose, let me explain to you. Yes, I can't deny the feelings that I have. But what's wrong with that? Rose, I'd never harm the girl.
Compare
this with our insane affair. What I wanted from you was both body and soul.
Aren't you trying to play an identical role?
This is one thing that I will control.